Sushant Singh Rajput bags in Nitesh Tiwari's next project. Nitesh Tiwari got noticed in Bollywood thanks to two films that he directed, the 2011 Kindle comic caper Chiller Party and the horror comedy Bhootnath Returns in 2014. But he became one of the biggest filmmakers in the country after he directed Dangal, starring Aamir Khan in a leading role. It released last year on Christmas and became the biggest grosser of 2017. In China, it did record business. After Dangal, it had been reported that the producer Sajid Nadwala has signed Nitesh Tiwari for a film. It's been almost a year since the announcement has been made, but there was no update. But finally, now it has come to light that Nitesh Tiwari is ready with the script for next year. And for this film, he has managed to get none other than Sushant Singh Rajput for the main lead. The film has many more characters in the key roles. The hunt is going on to finalize the actors to fill in the shoes of these characters. This film is all set to go on floors on August 2nd. Sushant Singh Rajput is currently working on Abhishek Kapoor's ambitious film Kedarnath that also serves as Sara Ali Khan's debut. It is expected to release on Christmas 2018. His first release of the year is Drive, co-starring Jacqueline Fernandez and directed by Dostana director Tarun Mansukhani. After Kedarnath wrap-up, Sushant is expected to start shooting for Abhishek Chaubey's next, which is reportedly titled Chambal. It also stars Bhumi Pednekar. Nitesh Tiwari recently shot for a commercial ad of Imami Edible Oils brand starring superstar Salman Khan. He was also writer of the last year's loved film Bareli Ki Barfi, which was directed by his wife Ashwini Iyer Tiwari.